Tinkle. Tinkle to a wide open Joe Barta. Barta by herself, laying good. Fast break opportunity, perfect for the Bulldogs. Smith with 9 seconds to shoot. Smith around the screen set by Emma Wolfram. Launches a jumper that's good on the left elbow. Porter to her sister Andy. Andy to Cheyenne Wallace. Wallace in the paint, put it up and spin. Got the shot blocked by Emma Wolfram into the hands of Smith. Chandler Smith, left side, Jesse Luetta. Luetta in transition, a three ball. Jesse Luetta hits the three. The Bulldogs lead by three. Just to Jill Barta. Barta on the left side, Ellie Tinkle. Tinkle down low. All by herself, Kiara Cudrum. Good recognition by Tinkle to hit Cudrum down low. Ellie's done a nice job on her. John A. Templeton, pull up jumper. Yes, I told you. Instant offense. John A. does not disappoint. Tinkle on the dribble drive from the top of the key. Dish off inside to Kiara Cudrum. Cudrum reverse lay-in. Yes, it's stuck on the man, almost stopped. Garrett Cutter passes on the right side to Matt Williams. Now up top to Johnny Templeton, straightaway three ball. Johnny Templeton hits the straightaway three. Yes, John A's got five. Shake and make move, dribbles down to the baseline. Cut off there, throws the ball right into the hands of Kiara Cutter. Cutter's going to go one-on-one. Cutter's going to lay it in. Yes, Kiara Cutter with a steal in the bucket. Left side, Ellie Tinkle. Tinkle, high post to Jill Barta, left alone at the free throw line. She'll kill you. Jill Barta hits it. Tinkle, high post to Barta. Barta goes inside, a little leaner. Count it, Jill Barta. Barta, uncanny. Right side, Jill Barta. Barta on the right side to Emma Stah now. Stah left alone from three. Yeah, Emma Stah hits the three. Oh, and the Bulldogs needed that one. Stah hits the three. On the right side to Johnny Templeton. Up top, Stockton. Stockton, right side to John A. John A. three ball. Got it. John A. another three. Gets a rebound, hot potato. Stah runs it down. Stah's got a three on two. Down low to Zakira Rice. Zakira Rice off the window. Got it. Yes, the Bulldogs. Great opportunity in the fast break, and they make LMU pay.